nice. CDI fails. Is there anything going on? I'll wait, see if anything happens. I mean, whatever, let's play. That was a good file. Good title screen. Ooh, looks. Look at that. It's a Majora's Mask Link. Ooh, look at that. Let's go clear the forest. Look at that. Nice. I haven't played a ROM hack from The Legend of Zelda for enough time at all. Single dime ever. This is Majora's Mask Link. You can know it from the shield and the outfit. Fine. I'm not gonna take it then. This mod is crazy. Yeah, I didn't even watch the trailer. I know nothing about the ROM hack, like what it looks like, how long is it, and so on. I know it's not super long. Like apparently it takes like 3 to 4 hours to beat. Anything gonna happen when I play it? Nope. Just reminding you that Saria's song. Oh my god. It doesn't let me. Go that way, huh? Maybe Mira was right about you. Oh my god. Literally calling you out. Can you get on it? Yeah, this is not a long ROM hack at all. It's like, oh, look at that world map. Thick. Are these the only songs? Seems like. Holy damn. Nice menu, I mean. That's more from Majora's Mask. And I like the sign. Is it blocked? That's blocked. Damn. Oh, we're going here. Is there anything in Saria's house to help me? Oh, what if I just play the song next to Mira? I don't think it will work, but right. Yeah. Oh, I saw this. I saw the forest medallion sign here. Will that be a door or something I can open? Fast save. Nice. Cool. Not lost woods, but deep woods. Oh. I like how it highlighted that blue. I like that blue color there. I believe it's finished because it's already been released by the case. No, you. By just judging these, there's not gonna be many items, just 8 items, it seems like. Those pieces. Oh. It's like an autumn feeling. Also remix music from something. Probably completely new music. Whoa! Look at that. Listen to that.
Music is bam.
For some reason, I should have picked the right one. Correct. It's like, yeah, let's go. 2, 3, 1, pretty much. Oh wow. Spooky.
Help!
fourth time, I didn't expect that. Jump. Think about this so far. I talk to it. Huh? Okay, well, nice job. Thank you. Scammers. Reason for that to not appear. I guess you can't even go through it, I mean. Okay, there is a secret part from the top, but find that. I solved those handles. Nice. Thank you.
Ooh.
That's a big chest. Nice, must be here. Everything with the with that aura with the cards. Like, what for? I won't get a stick. Is there a fire somewhere? Burn those ice traps. At least I should be able to. Oh no 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 no! I just realized. No, I can't. I just realized that. Out of a bottle, yeah. I was thinking that those bombs. I'm up there. I can use the sport beam to hit those. Shortcuts, let's go. No, 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 don't do that. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Look at me go. Why I needed to have that open? Which is gonna throw up 3 deaths in this room and they're just running away. almost drove them. But I get this first. In towards the trap. It doesn't. Outside there's nothing. I need this blue fire or something. Leaf. Three deaths. Hello, Mekar. It's a good ROM hack. The bomb jump shop now. I was in a shop and there were three deaths. Juice. And lots of pump juice. Is it 20? Find 20. Did I hear about the source code leak from yesterday? Yes, I did hear. Kinda interesting. How did it even got leaked? Like, so interesting for an old game like that. I found it interesting they found the source code for Luigi being in the files. I don't know anything else, but I heard that. I have no idea, but it's crazy. Yeah, it is crazy. Just think about like it. Finally, we got the Luigi. We got the Luigi. Everybody were waiting for forever to unlock Luigi, and now it's actually real. Games are over. Yeah, I have a bomb shoe now. I think it doesn't want to say anything else. It's real. Okay. Well, let's go then. Need some neat puzzles here and there. How big is the world? But that's like everything. There's like almost nothing. Not, I can't say nothing, but it's not like super long after all. I assume because it can be hard to make a ROM hack. And this is like one of the first ROM hacks I've seen for. Ocarina of Time. I know Nimbus is there. There's some other ones too. It's also funny because it's 24 years. years and 1 month since the game came out. Yeah, it is. How did it even get leaked? Like, I don't understand. It doesn't make any sense to me. Like, something would leak it somehow. An old game like that. I already opened them, come on. Oh, they're not coming. No! Lost my sport beam. Sorry. Big road. Music is sick. Not trading anything. At least I don't want to. I would have thought that's gonna work. Look at me go! It's a high quality. Sorry about the cops. I need to drink water, I guess. Nice goal there. It's cool here. Nice game. I go try it quickly. Nice. Let's go. It was from a beta farm. I'm not sure what they call it, but it got the source code. Dude, I'm gonna do a mecha flip if I can't find a way. How long is it supposed to be? Apparently it takes like approx 3 hours. It's not that long. From what I heard and saw tweets. Music is good. Imagine like Silva Connor music playing in my head by just listening to this music somehow. Like, hearing it like all of a sudden Rickroll playing when the music starts playing. You know those meme musics? I got over it somehow. Funny dude. I need 20 bucks in Tekunat still. He will open this door.
Hey.
Good thing he put these bushes here. Have a little bit of chance to some rupees. Should have 20 now. Yep. Running now. What? Why am I taking damage? Why was I taking damage there? No. Why was I taking damage? It makes no sense. Rupees for that, a nice way to climb up back up. Okay. I already was here. I think. I have the Barney Hood. Oh yeah, I can jump over that bridge now. Let's do that. What's he selling? Groove Deku Grove Air. It's a second bottle, isn't it? Okay. I was thinking he's just gonna give me nothing. Well, he gave me an empty bottle, so it is empty. Yeah, let's run. Keep run. What is here? Cluck cluck crunch. Okay. Really? Well, so much for that. Okay. Run, run. It's a bit faster than my horse. No, that's the wrong way. We won! Nice, we have a Gojira. Reminds me of... You know what? Henry. To her. Of course they had to pull out Tampe in it. Something above the roof. Did my game just crash? Got to be serious. And I haven't saved for a while. Well, luckily I do know what I did. To me, because I had the okay, didn't want to talk to me because I have funny ears. Okay, safe. Now let's see, is it crashing again when I knock this off? Nope. Okay. Yeah, so going through this loading zone, it will be bad up there. Luckily that doesn't crash at least. Like, think about it, like, you can't go outside because it's blocked. To have this with us. Well, I'm gonna go with that. Get up. Yeah, it could be that while holding that, but I don't know, it's really. Okay, I see. No. Where's the cuckoo? Dude, where's the cuckoo? Did I already lose him? Oh my god, I have him with him with us the whole time. I could have done hovering actually, but I don't know, is no, the explosions in this game, in this ROM hack, are the same as Ocarina of Time, so I wouldn't have been able to do the those easy hovers like MM does. The missing Kuko is the real name, yeah, for now. Are you serious? God, camera. I'm gonna save just to be sure that nothing bad happens again. I don't think it would have been a random crash. It had to be to do with the cuckoo. Henry. Jump over the big gap. Mm-hmm. Funny how, like, that's always the animation, you have to go with that cuckoo. Alright, I'm gonna jump over the big, big gap. Dungeon, let's go. Want me to do for burning that? Oh, jewels. Holy, let's go. Nice. two drops. I would love those in a original and Majora's Mask. Oops. That's impressive from Hack, I like it. Better be certain, sorry. What? Oh, two? Oh. Yeah, that's a time save, I mean. Dropping down. Rocky, so we can get to the middle. Yeah, it looks epic. It's like really well made. Avoid me out, isn't it? No, I can't go that way. At least I think I can't. Okay, good thing there's door on the other side. I haven't seen a map and compass at all. I guess I wouldn't be surprised there isn't. I believe. Feels like my first playthrough with any other game. Trying to figure out what the hell am I supposed to do. Can I climb up on that? No, I can't. There must be something I can do. Not gonna reach it. A little bit confused by now. I don't think I missed anything before. Unless there's doors in those corners that I missed by accident. I don't think so though. Yeah, there is no doors. I believe I'm supposed to be here, but what am I supposed to do? What? Just die. Can't climb off that ledge. Luckily isn't anything with this. Can I jump over that gap? Oops. Luckily I'm not stuck. Burst. Or do you enter the burst through? Maybe. I can't jump over this, can I? Yeah, it doesn't reach. Oh, it doesn't. Does. Okay, don't underestimate that at all. What now? Something up above there. What's the meaning of this? Oh, I might be able to reach. Running fast, so jumping on that might be actually a thing. So will it actually reach? No, dude. Gainer. I don't think you can do a gainer in this one. I can't jump on it, dude. Okay, it doesn't work. That would have been silly. I don't think the developer will just want you to go back to the first room after you come back, come out. try that, by the way, yeah. Let's see, is there anything here? I didn't even open this door, oh my god. Well, let's see what is here. Should be able to get up there eventually, but not now. Color switch was something I was just thinking. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Now I can't swim that way. Since the blue switch is up. They are, okay. Take forever to reach that. Is there a switch here too? Really? I don't think so. Somehow I have to be able to hit that from here. What's up? So I can't swim this way. But I need to be able to hit that switch somehow. Could be possible from here. It doesn't burn. Yeah. Though, is it that switch I have to hit? Or is that another switch? I haven't noticed yet. But I haven't noticed anything unusual. Tekuna didn't work, but I can try it. Doesn't work. I don't think Tekuna is gonna make a switch. Oh yeah, true. About the target. Didn't think about that. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Rick? You need to be able to get a bow here in this dungeon, is my guess. So we'll have to come back later. This is a strange puzzle. Did I actually... I should go hit this right switch. I only hit the left one. It's an Ocarina of Time from Hack. With some sprites from Majora's Mask. Ooh. Is there anything else in this room? That's it, that's just a big ass room. I would have liked the switch just go up all of a sudden just to troll you, but I don't think he would ever wanna do that. Okay, now we can go and do this. Or not. Wait, can I really not get over this? Haha, getting over it. Yes, they're made in the same engine, but it wouldn't be that... Oh yeah. Let me go here. It wouldn't be that bad, that different, that he took the sprites and some stuff from Majora's Mask and put them in the Ocarina of Time ROM hack instead. Okay, there we go. Now we can move on. Whoa, don't jump like that. Kill the music at least. Hey!
statues.
Oh, hello. Not so hard to notice. Yeah, you have a sport beam, it's kinda cool. Dude. He's so messed up! Chat. Actually, no. I can't ask you that. If all the three doors would have been open, I would have asked you which way will I go. Oh my god, dude. It's still here though. Bland. Okay. Whoop. Got it. Oh. Oh, we've got a map finally. Let's go. Okay. So there's B1. And go to some point. Let's go back and load the other ones. No, don't pee on the ceiling. Well, we're locked. Oh. I don't even know if the power crouch that working actually. Okay, it does work. Like. Yeah, this is a cool ROM hack. That must be a key. Apparently, Casey is someone who has done a lot of hacking for like other stuff too than just a matter of time. I checked his YouTube channel, he's done Mario 64. You should check it out. Okay, mini boss one time, huh? No, the. It's the dungeon item, maybe? Huh? What is this? Whoa! Okay, that is actually hella cool. A dungeon item is that. Let's go. What? Okay, I mean, that's what I thought. I'll just hit them all the times. Is there a second one? Oh yes. That is so cool, man. Playing Prince of Persia. Whoa! Let's go. Boss key. Or pick key. When we go down, when we go up, we're gonna use that and go. We're gonna do this. Sick! Actually cool. I hope he does this in the future ROM hacks too. There's an item still, yeah. And there's an item too. Somewhere up there. But am I stuck here pretty much, or... I'm pretty much stuck here, am I? Actually, if I wait. Oh, it's this. Okay. Soft lock, no, cause no key. No worries, we got this. We are gonna go this way. Or not. We need to hit the switch. Somewhere. Still here, it's like. Oh, okay. Oh, damn it. No, it's so fast, man. We need to get there. Wait, what's the switch? Where was the switch? Here? No. Where was the switch? This side? It's down. It's down. Yeah, we're coming fast. This way. Just to be sure, I'm not gonna use the lime piece. might be going too fast. Yeah, I guess so. Hey, I even crashed the game once, so... Where am I supposed to go? First floor, oops. This and we're up here. Voila. Now we can go to the final boss. Final boss, maybe. This might be the final boss. Maybe. We'll see. Fast am I? Oh god, man! Okay. Let's just slow down, alright? Let's just slow down a little bit. Killed by these freaking hands. Hey. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, got it. I finally finished this. Oh my god, it doesn't hit that. No, dude, come on. Hey, it's a new ROM hack. Hey, come on. That ending. Oops. Good thing we got everything. I'm gonna save just to be sure. This was released like just yesterday or something. It's very, very, very new. No hearts, okay. That's possible, isn't it? Alright, the boss time. What is it gonna be? Whoa. That is a very Monka-esque boss. Arborachne. Arborachne. Help! Cookery for his team there. You heard that? The music is sick. Oh, those are damaging me, okay. Wondering what does damage me. You don't have to go all the way to the back beginning of the dungeon. Yeah, it's the first game over. Wait even more. I'm going around. Okay, now it's probably enough. No, I went too far. Health. There's no more health. Are you serious? There's actually no. Oh my god, there it is. How? My god. I got it to burn. That's the new patch. Went too far. It actually crashed here. Interesting. Okay, game. Oops. I did a recoil by accident. Really? Seriously, I lost my health over that. Dude, that's so stupid. You can't buy it. I don't think it's gonna... I can't do it while I'm using it. Health. Come on. Me off. That was useless, that help there. Like, actually useless. Oh yeah, I should also put on the bunny hood. Just realized. Maybe that will help me. Actually, you can't have it on. Christ. Right then. Dude, that is so bad sometimes. Come on. To make sure I don't get hit by a leg or something. I think I got it. Woo! So this is how you get. This is how you went to the Majora's Mask. Okay, I love this. This is how you went to the Majora's Mask then, from Ocarina of Time. It's a great ROM hack. It's a great ROM hack. I like that they're using the Run of Time font for the credits rolls. Music was great. It would have helped me a lot if I just had those hearts with me. Yeah, that was The Legend of Zelda, The Missing Link. Great ROM hack. My success. I recommend you play it.